If you like your catastrophes with a dash of salt, then deactivate those empathy protocols, because today is your lucky day.
Let's go.
again. Terminations until Gregory commences.
Our technology is superior.
The Dark Lord of Killstreaks. Once again, no one ends an argument like a Dark Lord of the Sith. Palpatine closes out the match with the top type of diplomacy he's become famous for.
Ally deploying!
Gents, there's nothing to stop the Separatists from firing the droid factories back up now. The Republic has some dark days ahead.
Republic thinks they can blow up our factory. I will enjoy teaching them a lesson. We obliterated their defenses, but one squad survived. Eliminate them so we can retake the factory. Calculations suggest the enemy intends to retake two of their command centers. This data will make it easier to blast them. Stop them. We'll never get anything done with them alive.
More clones? You gotta be kidding me!
Activating turret.
easier to deal with if we got some help. Go back to the transports. We have underestimated the clones. They may have taken an interest in our troop transports. They may also have a walker. Fall back.
We've got a new ally!
have gone better. Defend the core ship until they can escape. The clones are heading for some abandoned artillery near the core ship. Stop them. Destroy their walkers so they can secure the area.
There's no escape from me.
Clones don't take prisoners, do they?
The evacuation must proceed as planned. Infiltrating the droid factory would no longer seem to be our primary concern.